have a far superior nutrient density ratio of nutrients per calorie than animal foods. But the story is much deeper than that. Whether we're discussing the way that nitric oxide in leafy green vegetables may increase blood flow, antioxidants may help muscle tissue repair, plants may improve resting metabolic rate, and avoidance of animal protein may lead to a decreased risk of obesity, the scientific literature makes it abundantly clear that plants have been our preferred fuel source for ages. And now, they may be the solution to successful and prolonged active lifestyles. Robert and Matt are the embodiment of these truths, as are the many athletes profiled in this book. What makes the plant-based athlete a formidable and refreshingly unique resource is that it draws from not only decades of personal experience and world-class success stories, but also from both age-old and cutting-edge research. You would be wise to take heed of the advice in this book, as it is essential for creating a lifestyle, not a diet, to improve your athletic capabilities, as well as your overall quality of life. Your opportunity to become your most healthful, happiest, and fittest self may very well be determined by what you choose to put on your plate. Choose thoughtfully and wisely, and discover your best athletic self along the way. Michael Greger, MD, FACLM, New York Times best-selling author of How Not to Die and How Not to Diet, and founder of NutritionFacts.org. 1. Becoming a plant-based athlete. Hidden behind the world-class performances of many of the planet's elite athletes, the biggest, strongest, and fastest humans on the planet, is a secret weapon. These competitors swear by it, affirming that it helps them work harder, play longer, move faster, perform better, prevent injuries, and recover faster. It's been credited for winning Olympic medals, World Cup championships, Wimbledon titles, and the Super Bowl, in addition to shattering world records. But it's not high-tech gear or a grueling training regimen, nor is it access to a dedicated team of trainers, or even the athlete's DNA. On the contrary, it's something that's inexpensive, accessible, and available to anyone with the inclination to try it. A plant-based diet. Consider just a sampling of the evidence. When Alex Morgan catapulted the U.S. women's soccer team to a World Cup championship and into the limelight in the summer of 2019, she credited a plant-based diet for her strength and endurance. Also in the summer of 2019, Novak Djokovic, the world's number one ranked men's tennis player, outlasted Roger Federer in epic fashion to capture his fifth Wimbledon title. When asked about his performance, Djokovic was quick to proclaim the benefits of a plant-based diet for his energy, stamina, and overall performance. When professional tennis icon Venus Williams discovered she was suffering from Sjogren's syndrome, an autoimmune disease which caused her to withdraw from the U.S. Open and later from competitive tennis entirely, because of fatigue and joint pain, she turned to a plant-based diet for help. The very next year, after adopting a plant-based diet, she won a Wimbledon title and an Olympic gold medal. Her sister Serena, who has dominated women's tennis for years, has at times embraced a fully plant-based diet and currently follows more of a plant-centered diet, mostly plants, some animal-based foods. When National Basketball Association All-Star Kyrie Irving was traded from Cleveland to Boston in 2017, it represented an opportunity for him to finally emerge from the shadow of LeBron James. After his new team got off to an unexpectedly slow start, he adopted a plant-based diet. The Celtics went on to win the next 13 games, and Irving never looked back, becoming the leader of his team and a perennial All-Star. He is now one of the faces of the Brooklyn Nets franchise, where he has a fresh start for putting his plant-based stamp on the NBA. Kyrie set an NBA record in his first game of the 2019-2020 season by scoring 50 points in his debut with a new team. And he's not alone in looking to a plant-based diet as a competitive advantage in the NBA. Fellow All-Star Damian Lillard, also one of the NBA's top 10, adopted a plant-based diet to both drop weight and improve his speed. He accomplished those two goals in category.